Hello everybody, welcome back to Good Sauce Games. My name is Vlad, and today we're doing some more Smite, this time on the arena map with Kumbakarna. So, on our team we have Susano, we have Erlang Shen, Agni, and Anubis. And on the enemy team we have Terra, Shock, Ratatoskr, Neith, and our Quang. And yes, I know he's not Quang, but Quang sounds a lot funnier. So, Kumba is a support, well, a guardian. Not all guardians are supports, and not all supports are guardians, I know. And he is one of the more fun guardians to play, at least in my opinion. He has so much CC, and his one gives him a good bit of poke, trust me, English. So yeah, there we go, and smash, nope, missed it, ooh, get sleeped. So, I'm gonna build Kumba full tank, with maybe a bit of mobility right at the end, or like, get winged blades so we can avoid some of the slows or something. But I prefer to build most of my guardians, you know, except the obvious ones, like Ares, quite tanky. And there we go, get smashed, where is he? I missed him. God damn it. So, let's help Susano. Let's go, watch this. Well, I guess we didn't have to. All our skills were on cooldown. Now we have ult. And Kumba's ult is really unique, so we... Whoa, missed him. Alright, so Kumba's ult is really unique in the fact that it he just slams someone right into the air. And no, get away. Get away from me, don't you... He got us. Oh no, he didn't. No, passive. Passive, thanks. Passive, no? No? Okay, I guess. Anyways, that sucks. We're 0-2 right now, and that's not good. But I'm confident that we will catch up. So let's see. Let's see if we can help Erlang over here and sleep. Wait, did I miss that? Did I miss that somehow? Right, let's... Oh, she backflipped. God damn it. It's annoying to play Kumba against gods with escapes, because they just run away from your CC. Especially since your 2 takes so long to cast. But yeah, you saw me right there using my 1, which is, it's a funny little thing, because you throw a minion as if he were a projectile. You dash into him and then he flies away and does quite a bit of damage. Neith? Hello, Neith. Hey, how you doing? Get sleeped. That's why Kumba is funny. I feel like he has a lot of native protections. He has a lot of, you know, protections without buying items. And then, on top of that, if you get him some good protection items, you can build him really, really tanky, and he really just goes whatever when people try to damage him. And then you're able to just walk in there, and just sleep and smash people with your big old rod. That sounds dirty. And knock him up into the air and all that fun stuff. So, hey Rat, hey yo. Nice, 70 damage, all the damage, all me. Oh, Neith, yo. Well. Yeah, if you don't know how Kumba's 3 works, is it's a mesmerize, right? It's a mes. And it lasts for 3 seconds unless you take damage. If the enemy takes damage while they are mes, they wake up. But they have a huge slow on them, and they also have a huge decrease to their attack speed, which really screws over certain ADCs and like Ao Quang and Kali and basically any hunter that's based off of basic attacks. And there we go. Knock him up. He lands, and please kill him. Someone, please. He got away. God damn it. So we're still down. I don't like that. Still down by 3 kills. Let's see. Oh, where is it? Nope. Right. Let me go. And 100 health escape. Right. There you go. So, sovereignty, now we have that. People, it seems to me like not that many people... Peppa? Build, Sovereignty and Heartward Amulet. And the thing is, they are really useful, besides the fact that they give your team protections, which is huge, because some ADCs and mages don't build protections, because if they would, it would just take away a lot of their damage potential. So they end up being really squishy. But if you build Sovereignty and Heartward Amulet, not only do you get like 70 protections, for magical and physical, but you also give your team, I think, 35 of each. So, it's really helpful, and you're support. You're supposed to help your team, right? Makes sense. Also, besides the protections, you get 25, I think, HP 5 for each of them, which adds up to 50, and that means you get 10 health every second. And if you think about it, that's like constantly having a health potion active, right? That's huge, and you're gonna go flying. And he's down. That's what you see. I've said before, I really hate going up against people with escapes with Kumba, because they just run away after they fall down. Let's get the first bit of Heart Ward. Bulwark is also good, but they don't have that much magical damage. They have Terra, which is meh. She's a guardian, and they have Ao Kuang, which does do a lot of damage. But I'm a lot more worried about the other gods like Neith and Wrath and those people. And there we go, smash! It's so much fun. You just feel like a big, fat, sleepy bully which has horns grown out of his back for some reason. I saw Frost Fangs talk about this. I think it's just a decision that Hi-Rez made when they were designing him. I don't think that's actual part of his lore, because he's the sleeping giant guy. And that would be very uncomfortable while sleeping, I think. There we go. We don't have a kill yet. I want to get a kill. Right, so. And mez him. Nice. Please kill him. Someone, please. No? Nobody? Knock her up. And there she comes. Oh, is she gonna get away? Don't get away. Please don't get away. She got away. That sucks. Don't kill Susanoo. Susanoo got away. Right, so we're getting away. They're getting away. Everyone's getting away. 7-9 right now. So. Let's back to base. Let's get Heart Ward or not. Terra, you suck. You suck. Absolute suck. Right, so let's get Heart Ward. Oh, we cannot get it. Let's wait for a bit of gold. Just a bit. Right, nice. What do we want to get? What active do we want? Let's get Curse. Right, so get back into the fray. We are only down by like 14-ish points, so that's 2-3-ish kills if we want to go back in the lead. That's not too much. Alright, smash. Nice. The smash his 2 is a root, which means they can use escapes to get out of it. Like, Neith can backflip out of my root, but hey, no problem. Or can she backflip out of my root? I don't know. I think she can, because I know for sure you can backflip out of Neith's ult, but I don't know. Not ult, her root. But I think you can backflip and, you know, escape out of every root. So yeah, oh, you know the shock ult, it might not do the most damage, but it sure as heck is a good disrupting tool. And Terra, you're not going anywhere. Dead. So, let's see. Smash. Kumba, smash. Kumba is like the Hulk. The Hulk of Smite. So, right, let's get something. Let's get Breastplate. Yeah, breastplate seems like a good idea. Get some CDR so we can like CC them even more often than we are already. Because we're just rude like that. And yeah. Let's head out. We're starting to pull ahead. We are still one kill down, but the score is quite even. No Quang. Don't do this, Quang. People are gonna so rage at me for calling him Quang. Oh, he got away. God damn it. How dare. That's just rude. That's just plain rude. Right, hey Chuck, hey, so don't you clear the minions. I managed to miss him and every single minion with that, so, you know, those are pro skills, you know. Don't mess with that. Hey, you just go sleep, right? Yes, I'm gonna just walk. No, sit there. Right, so. I really wanna uppercut someone right now because our ult is up. I hoped Wrath would jump here, but I guess he didn't. He saw it coming. Hey, yo, there. Smash. Sleep. And then. Oh, hey, Wrath. So, as I said, Kumba, really fun. Build him tanky. Go flying. Yeah, I got our first kill. Nice. So, let's bump these minions. Nice. And when we actually hit Chuck for 272, you see, I told you his wand does quite a bit of damage. Kwan keeps escaping with his his invisibility, and that's really annoying, but nothing we can really do about it. So, we don't quite have enough gold for breastplate. Let's hang around for a bit. Let's try help Erlang. Let him go, you ugly uglies. Ugly uglies, you know? Not to be confused with pretty uglies. Hey, hey friends, seat. Seat? Trust me when I tell you that speaking is one of my abilities. Hey, Neith. Oh, I missed it. Well, I guess you're just gonna have to settle with getting smashed. So, let's head back to base, get breastplate. It's not looking good over there in the middle, is it? It looks like they've got it. So we're 12 to 12. It's a really close match, isn't it? Really, really close. So, no, Chuck, don't ult him. I keep missing my 3, and that's annoying, because it's a huge-ass radius, and I keep missing it. Oh, got another kill, and we knocked up Aokwang. Yeah, when the people that you knock up with your 4 land, they actually knock up and damage all the people that are in the radius of their landing, so that's fun. Something that isn't fun is Terra's huge AoE heal. That's so annoying, especially when she roots everybody in it. That's awful. Hey, sleep! I'm thinking of something that we can do to make this more in our favor, but I can't really figure it out. Oh, rat, but please don't rat. You sleep. Quang. Oh, she rooted us. Damn, rat really hurts. Rat hurts a lot right now. Even if we have sovereignty and breastplate, he does a lot of damage. No, don't kill me. Don't kill me, you rude. Rude people. Right, let's go away. Let's leave this bad neighborhood. More sleepy than I thought. Yep, pretty much. So, Bulwark of Hope. Let's carry on. So yeah, HP 5. 25 HP 5. Yeah, that's pretty good, and it's a huge radius on the actual protection side of things. So, your teammate can be like really far away from you and still get protections. Really nice. Let's see if we can get a Terra. Doesn't seem like we can. Anubis, please don't die right now. I missed my 4. I missed my ultimate. It's like so hard to miss, and I still missed it. So, yeah. Props to me. Anyways, Terra. Terra, come back here. Terra, don't run. God damn it. Oh, that was way off time. And no one's gonna kill her? Oh, yep, they are. So, I wish his 1 would slow, but that would be a bit of OP, because just bumping into people doesn't feel like it has that much effect. Oh, that was a nice sleep, though. Got the Quang. Let's smash someone, and we missed it. You see, I'm pretty good at this game. I'm pretty decent. I don't miss my abilities. Wait, what do you mean I'm lying? I'm not lying. You're lying. Let Susanoo go. Let my people go. Go away. Let's knock him up. Let's not knock him up, actually. Oh, don't do that. That's rude. So, Quang is coming. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Oh, he's behind us. Well, damn it, he got Anubis. Hey, Terra, sleep. It's so much fun. oh, no. Neith, why are you so bad? Why are you so bad to me? Why are you doing me so dirty? Keeps nerfing my attack speed. Attack speed Kumba has to look pretty stupid. I think he looks pretty stupid. But yeah, we're gonna get Bulwark, and then I think we're gonna get Winged Blade, because they have quite a bit. They have quite a bit of slow business. Walk the plank. You walk the plank. I'm gonna go help this guy, Agni, or not. He's got it. Oh, did I actually hit Quang? No, I didn't. Oh, I should have. You see, if I hadn't tried to go for Agni, because he had it, he didn't need my help, I would have been able to save Susanoo, I think, died right there. But anyways, let's see if we can save Anubis. Please leave him alone. Please don't be that bad. Quang, goddammit. Stop killing my friends, Quang. Right, we have Bulwark, so we should be a lot more tanky against people like Quang. And Terra, I guess, even though I don't think she's building damage. Smash! It's annoying because Shock keeps... he didn't do it this time, but he does... He does seem to try to cancel out my 2 with his ult quite a bit. You can sleep, and let's see. Let's see. Oh, Quang, no, go away. Please go away. Nice. Kill. All me. Totally mine. Totally didn't steal that one. Totally wasn't Anubis's. So yeah, there we go. Hey, Rat. Oh, he ran away. He knows what's good for him. He runs away from me. But yeah, we're pulling ahead finally. We're still down on kills, but I guess we got some minions into their portal or something? Because we are... 10? No, not 10. 9 points up. This is gonna be really close. Smash. And please sleep. It's also, I just know that it's a 15 minute arena match and it's like only 2/3 through. This is gonna be a long arena match. Hey, Yonith. Yonith. Oh, I wasn't going for Quang, but you know, he works. Sleep and smash and I'm out. See ya, boys. Let him go. Get cursed. Oh, damn it. Poor Susano. Keeps dying. Hey, Neith. I can root you too, and I can make you sleep. Yeah, I know. I know I keep saying it a lot, but it's so much fun. It's just so chill. Kumba is such a chill guardian. It's not like Athena. Yeah, Athena with all the taunts and rapid movements and dashes and stuff. It's just, you know, chill, laid back, making people sleep. Because no one wants to focus Kumba, because he dies really. It really takes a long time to kill him. And then if you kill him, he has his passive, which makes you have to hit him up to 10 more times to kill him for good, you know? So yeah, he's really just annoying. And no one focuses him, so you just, you know, got a pretty chill match. Pretty good time playing, no, you know, everything good. And you just are able to peel for people very well. Mantle of Discord, or Hide, or Witchblade, yeah, let's get Witchblade. Winged Blade, yeah, that's... They both start with W, okay? Please, just cut me some slack. Yeah, let's get it. So, we fell behind on kills quite a bit. That's not good. But again, still pretty even on points. But I think we might lose this one. I missed that one. Hey, I missed that one too. Professional smite player. Hey, let him go. Go away. Cortana, please. Cortana. Yeah. Let's see. Let's sprint back to base. And no, no way, we're not gonna surrender. Alright, so. Hey, who wants to get smashed? Bacchus wants to get smashed. He's always up for getting smashed, but that's not the kind of smashed I mean. So, hey, Terra. Terra. Hey, how you going? How you doing? You doing dead? Is that what you are? You dead? You asleep. And smash. So much fun. And now I'm out. So, pulling back them kills. Oh, it's gonna be so close. Sleep. Damn it, I missed the sleep. Alright, so. Please, please don't die, people. Susano, please don't do that. Please don't die. Sleep? Yeah, sleep. And... Oh, his ultimate? No. Chuck, no. Go away. Run away, little Chuck. Run away. And Quang, let me alone. Let me alone. Yeah, look at our... I was talking about Sovereignty and Harwood earlier. Look at my health just steadily just go up by 10 every single second. You know, Kumba has surprisingly good clear late game, because he can just bounce a minion off and it does quite a bit of damage. Let's head back to base and get a... I guess let's get a power potions. 8 power potions. Blue rolls. How do they work? Please don't die. Please. Please and thank you. I really wish they wouldn't go in so deep right now, because it's really not in our best interest. Get smashed. Sleep. I just love that. Oh. I hate his ult though. Hey, smash. No, let me alone. Let me go. I wonder, can we? There. Yeah. He has so much peel. Not damage peel. Not the same peel that Ares has. Ares, you just... Ares peels by pure... you know, scaring you off because he does so much damage. Kumba is more like, hey, yo, I'm gonna just CC you till you get bored and you run away. Hmm. No, go away. Don't kill my people. 99. So close. I'ma just watch me forget to talk. Right? Kill him. Four more. Susano, no, 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 no. Don't die, Susano. No, no, no. Go away. Go away. All of you. No. Okay, I don't want to be last, but I don't want to be the one that dies. Anubis, please, please run away, please. There are no. Ooh, this is so bad. Alright, I don't need to back to base. I gotta stay here, I gotta protect the people. No, don't, no, let's not back to base. Oh, no, 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 oh, Anubis. Anubis, you absolute MVP. Right, that was one heck of a close match. And that Anubis saved our behinds, because I don't know who was about to die, but they were about to die. So, anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a like. If you didn't, give it a dislike. Let me know why down below in the comment section. And until next time, take care. Bye-bye.